Well, they say disability is not inability. Now, congratulations to Jennifer Nyakato and to Uganda at large. Now, still in our news tonight, Uganda Cranes coach Michos Radojevic has dropped five players ahead of the World Cup quarter final. Ahead of the World Cup qualifiers, as the team arrived at the Jomo Kenyatta International Airport in Nairobi in Kenya. Now, in the meantime, a new Cranes jersey has been officially launched at the Fufa House in Mengo.
Uganda national football team, the Uganda Cranes, arrived at Jomo Kenyatta International Airport in Nairobi, Kenya last night, ahead of the 2020 FIFA World Cup qualifier match slated for this week on Thursday at Nyayo Stadium in Nairobi. Pyramids winger Abdulu Mala, SC Villa defender Kenneth Semakula, Express winger Martin Kiza and URFC captain Shafiq Kajumu were released from the squad after Uganda Cranes lost to Ethiopia in a friendly match on Sunday. In the meantime, injured Simba SC midfielder Tadeo Ranga has been ruled out of the two double-header World Cup qualifier matches against Kenya and Mali. This has created more space for more foreign-based players, who include attacking wing-back Isaac Mulime, Mustafa Kiza, plus striker Derek Simambi.
Mustafa Kiza from CF Montreal. I'm happy to be in the camp. The team is in good shape. Today we're doing well. So we're just hoping for positive results against Kenya. And then after we'll see what another game against Mali at home. We'll be in good shape, everyone. Today we had a good session. Yeah, we're happy to join the team.
Today, Uganda Cranes had an activation training station at Tamid Tree Hotel in Nairobi. The team will fill Nyayo Stadium for the last time tomorrow afternoon before facing Kenya on Thursday at 4 p.m. Uganda Cranes are pooled with Mali, Kenya, and Rwanda in the Group E of the 2020 FIFA World Cup qualifiers. In a related development, the Federation of Uganda Football Association today launched a new national football team jersey. Report by Rachel Tivandeke for the news.